I want to create a big family.
Yeah.
I want to have like 3 or 4 kids, and then I want them to have 3 or 4 kids, and then I want them to have 3 or 4 kids and have a massive family. Like, that's what I said to my brother. I'm like, we do need 2 sons each.
We need to pump them out.
And then they can keep the name going, you know, like.
Yeah.
Because at the moment, if me and my brother have girls, that's my last name gone, pretty much.
There's no more crap.
Another thing is, bro, I've got to consider, like, you know, if I do go further with Taylor, will she have my last name?
Why wouldn't she?
Man, that last name's fucked, isn't it? When you think about it, like.
Oh, it's unfortunate, like.
It is, man, but like, that's what I was dealt with, you know? That's who I am, like, I'm Mr. Crapp, like. That is probably, my last issue I have with a girl, is what they want to do, because I'd never take a girl's last name over mine.
Oh, now I genuinely feel really bad about making all those crap jokes. I mean, they weren't crap jokes, I mean, they were okay, but you know what I mean. Love you, buddy.